What's going down, Stoner family? It's Ryan. Welcome back to Token Tuesday. Right now, it's around 5 o'clock Tuesday morning. I thought I'd get up, do a wake and bake to get the day started off right. So in saying that, if you have nothing else to do yourself and to buy a bong and a couple bulls, I would love you to stay and join me. And if so, don't forget, comment below. Let me know what strain you're smoking on. Well, guys, today we are ripping on a disposable pen. This time, guys, we are ripping on a strain called White Widow. A lot of you guys know I've had White Widow plenty times on the channel. It is going to be a hybrid. It's crossed between a Brazilian Sativa land race and a South Indian Indica. You cross those two together, you get a strain with a total THC percentage of 96.10 with CBD as 4.80, guys. So this White Widow actually has quite a bit of CBD in it, so that's going to be awesome. So without further ado, guys, pack up your bowl, heat up your nail, let's get started. Bam. These things are always badass. I've always liked the looks of Stinky Frog's pens. I like that. All right, guys, once again, White Widow, Sticky Frog, let's get it. Wow. Okay. I forgot, man, pens, no matter what they are, I'm always coughing my face off. Not too bad. White Widow, guys, as some of you guys know, it's one of those strains that was born in the Netherlands by Greenhouse Seeds. Is a popular strain, guys. I mean, White Widow has been around for quite a while. There's probably many different variations of it. There's a lot of people, you know, I don't know, a lot. This is, once again, for a little while, White Widow around here was very, very hard to find. I couldn't find it for the longest time. Then all of a sudden, a couple years later, it started popping up everywhere and stuff like that. New growers have got it and, you know, redid it and stuff like that. So, but yeah, White Widow is one of those ones that is a really, really good. It's like a hybrid, but I think it's more sativa dominant. But I can see why. It gives us like this happy, uplifted focus. Like, I don't know. It's a good cerebral buzz, that's for sure. You know what I mean? It gets your brain get going and stuff like that. Get your mind going. Heck yeah. What I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna get some water. I'm not even gonna pause it, so. No matter what, vape pens are one of those things that just make you cough your face off. Okay, now I do gotta pause it. I'll be right back. Sorry, guys, that time I did have to pause because I had to blow my nose. I sure didn't want to do that on video. Ugh, damn. But there's something about blowing your nose when you need to. God, it feels fucking good. And guys, you probably see something different behind me. A lot of you guys know that helmet right there, it used to be red. Well, yesterday I painted it for my daughter, and I forgot to show it to her. Yeah, I'll kind of show it to you guys. Yeah, see, I thought she would like it. I haven't showed her to her yet. And truthfully, guys, this right here, I had to put tape all along this so it didn't get paint on it, and it looks like it still did a little bit, but oh well. But yeah, this right here, guys, I used to have on the real Slurpee DJ helmet or Slushy helmet, that actually had like a couple drools of Slushy coming down his mouth. But when I was cutting the mouth out, I accidentally cut the drips off, and so that's why that one's still there. But there's supposed to be a couple, like a long one and a small one right here. But yeah, I thought it turned out pretty well. What the fuck's on the back of it? Ew. That's weird. I remember that being, that's weird, huh? But yeah, I got another coat. I got a couple more coats to do, so. But yeah, I thought that'd be kind of cool for, you know, just give it to her. All right, let's get it. Hell yeah. Damn it. I'm trying my best not to fucking cough. You know what we should do, guys? Hold on, let me use that, guys. I have so much fucking stoner fucking supplies, it's ridiculous. You know, it's been a while since we did, right? Bam. What we're gonna do, we're gonna use our vape cap adapter. It's been a while since we used this, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, this thing right here, if you don't have a bong or you don't have weed, but you do have one of these and a vape and a bong, you can still get high. So if you want one of these, please, all you need to do is go to freezepipe.com, use code STRAINS for 10% off your order. You can buy one pack of these, or you can buy them by the two pack. Buying by the two pack, you can always give one to your friend. Or if your mom, if she tokes up, you give one to her too. So, kind of put on just like that. With these ones, the longer ones, like with these and Stizzies, they do kind of work. But you kind of hold it on, kind of like that. Okay. So let's rip it. And do that and you get a good hit off it. Fuck, that was good. We're good. Once again, guys, thank you for everybody for all the mass love lately, guys. You guys have been doing really good on the vlogs and showing me awesome comments and not being so negative and stuff like that. Even when the world's going to shit, you guys find a way to make it positive. So thank you so much for doing so. I have some of the best subscribers out there, and I want to trade any of you guys, any one of you guys, for anything. You guys are awesome. I have, once again, you guys are awesome and amazing. So thank you guys so much for supporting me in the channel, either emotionally or financially. I really, really, really do appreciate it. Oh man. Today, guys, I have nothing, not much is going on here. Good news, Let you guys know I'm supposed to be starting a painting job here soon. Well, I think the mill pack with my uncle, that's what he calls it, you know, because I'm going to be doing trim and everything else like that. I'm going to be starting probably this next Monday. So time is closing in, guys, and I'm nervous. I'm kind of scared, but I'm very, very excited to start working. It's not even just to make a paycheck. It's just to start working. You know, half the world doesn't want to work. I'm part of the fucking, 20% of people who do want to work. I do want a fucking 40-hour job. You know what I mean? I don't want to only make $60 to $80 a fucking, you know, when I work part time. It is time to make bigger dollars and do something with my life. And it's been a challenge. You know what I mean? It really has. I'm not giving up. We're gonna keep it going. And when this job kicks in, I guarantee this vlog you guys are seeing is gonna get bumped up a little bit. I'm gonna bring more pieces on. We're gonna buy more electronic pieces. We're gonna buy, yeah, I even told my wife, I'm gonna be buying shit that I want. I'll help with bills and stuff, of course, because that's what I need to do. But when it comes down to it, I'm gonna buy what the fuck I'm gonna buy, especially if I get paid weekly. I'll be able to help pay bills and then at the same time buy what the fuck I want to buy, and I'm going to. Did I not hit it? I don't think I hit it hard enough. Okay, I'm sorry guys, the problem with this bubbler is that when you rip it, or you pull that bowl, and you rip it too hard, you can suck into a bunch of water, and that's exactly what I did. Ugh. On top of that, I held the hit of why I did that. Whew. Fuck. Okay. Alright. Alright guys, well, what we're going to do, we're going to take a couple more rips, and then I'm going to let you go. Remember, stay tuned in because we have another wax review to do this afternoon. So make sure you stay tuned in for afternoon lunchtime session. Oh, damn. For once, it'd be nice just to hit a pen and not fucking cough your face off. But in saying that, we're gonna cough our face off one more time and then we're gonna end the session. Oh, man. Telling you what, I'd love to know what is in vapes to make that helps you just make you fucking cough. Alright guys, last rip. Alright. Oh man, see, no matter what. Alright guys, once again, thank you for joining me. Once again, Sticky Frogs, Disposable, White Widow, White Widow vape pen. If you see it, buy it, let me know what you think. Other than that, that's it for Token Tuesday. Don't forget to comment and subscribe below. Don't forget to smash that like button. But besides that, you know what to do. Stay positive, stay high, and I'll make sure to see everybody at the next vlog. Peace.